Donald's Clubhouse?
Yeah, that's what it says.
Welcome to our clubhouse. Today, a very special guest is coming to visit. That's why I'm cleaning up the place. Thanks, handy helper.
Hiya, Mickey.
Oh, hi, Mickey. Is our special guest here yet?
Nope, not yet. Huh?
Jumpin' jelly beans. Is that our special guest?
No, but it looks like one of Clarabelle's Moo Muffins.
A jumpin' Moo Muffin? Never seen that before.
Come on, everybody. We gotta catch that Moo Muffin.
Gosh, that muffin sure is fast.
Oh, no! Sounds like the muffin's making a big mess in the closet. Attaboy, Pluto. Nice catch. But now it looks like we've got a lot more cleaning up to do. Yellow!
Mickey, it's Clarabelle. I need help. Today, I accidentally mixed jumping beans into my muffin mix and... Now Moo Muffins are jumping all over my Moo Mark. Minnie and Daisy are helping me catch them.
But we need more help.
So, Mickey, can you come here as soon as possible and help us catch these Moo Muffins?
I'll be right over.
But, Mickey, what about this mess?
Someone has to take care of cleaning up while I'm gone.
I'll do it.
Well, okay. But you might need some extra help. Will you help Donald take care of the mess in the clubhouse? You will? Aw, thanks a bunch. Now, before I go to the Moo Mart, let's get you some Mouskatools. To the Mouskadoer, everybody! Mousker hey, Mousker high, Mousker ho! Mousker ready, Mousker set, here we go! You're a thinking and a solving, working through her. Mousker me, Mousker you, Mouskadoer! Mousker me, Mousker you, Mouskadoer! Oh, Tubbles, it's time to get to it! Show us the Mouskatools to help us do it! Miska, Muska, Mouskadoer! Mouskatools, Mouskatools, Mouskatools!
Here are your Mouskatools!
Boxes for putting stuff in. A baseball glove, play ball! A flagpole looks like a big stick. And the mystery Mouskatool. That's a very special day because... Oh, gosh, you're right, Pluto. Let's have Minnie tell us.
Oh, why, thank you, Mickey. Well, today is the grand opening of our new Mickey Park Picnic Grounds, and we're going to celebrate with a picnic. Oh, everyone's coming.
Oh, everyone? Wow, how many friends is that?
Well, let's see. I just finished the guest list.
Come on, everybody. Count with us. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten, 11, 12. 12 friends in all. Oh, that's a lot. Great counting, everybody.
Oh, this is going to be the most wonderful picnic ever. Oh, my. That must be one of our guests. Whoever it is early, and we're not ready.
Well, hiya, Mickey the Mouse. Minnie?
Hiya, Pete.
Oh, hello, Pete.
I can't wait for the big picnic lunch today. Okay, that's my tummy talking. I don't think he could wait either. He's saying, feed me, feed me. So when do we eat?
Well, Pete, the picnic doesn't start till later.
And we still have a lot to do.
Well, is there anything I could do to help get ready? You know, speed things up a bit.
Thank you, Pete. Well, here's something you can do. Look in the closet and see if you can find a picnic blanket big enough for 12 friends.
Big enough for 12 friends, eh? Oh, that ought to be easy. 1, 2, 3, 4. Don't tell 5, 6. I need more fingers.
We better hurry, Mickey. Oh, I hope I can get everything ready for the picnic in time.
Well, I have an idea. Will you help Minnie get her picnic ready in time? That's swell! Come on, let's go to the Mouskadoor and get our Mouskatools.
Mousker hey, Mousker hi, Mousker ho! Mousker ready, Mousker set, here we go! You're a thinking and a solving, working through her. Mousker me, Mousker you, Mouskadoor. Mousker me, Mousker you, Mouskadoor.
Oh, Toodles, it's time to get to it. Show us the Mouska tools to help us do it.
Miska, Mouska, Mouska Doer. Mouska tools, Mouska tools, Mouska tools.
Here are your Mouska tools.
A trampoline. Boing, boing, boing. A wagon. Ooh. A beach towel. Surf's up. And the mystery Mouska tool. That's a surprise tool that can help us later. Toodles has the tools, the Mouska tools. So when we need them, Toodles will bring them. He's here for needles and noodles. And all we have to say is old Toodles. All we have to say is old Toodles. We got our Mouska tools. Now we're all set to help Minnie get the picnic ready. Hiya, Donald.
Hello, Daisy. You're both a little early for the picnic, and there's still so much to do.
That's why we're here, Minnie. Donald and I wanted to help you get ready.
Oh, that's wonderful. Thank you. I could really use help counting the plates.
Well, let's start counting.
Okay, Donald, here are all my plates. We need 12 plates for 12 friends.
Do you want to count the plates with us? Great, thanks.
One, two, three, four, five. Finished.
Donald, are you sure? Are 5 plates enough for 12 friends? No, you're right.
Okay, maybe 5's not enough.
So far, we have 5 plates. So let's add another 5 plates and see if that's enough.
5, 6, 7, 8. 9, 10. That's enough.
Not so fast, Donald. Are 10 plates enough for 12 friends? No, I didn't think so. We only have 10, and 10 is less than 12, so we still need more. Let's add 3 more plates and see what happens.
10, 11, 12. Now that's enough.
But Donald, we need 12 plates for 12 friends. Are 13 not enough? Just right, or too many? Right, 13 is more than 12, so 13 plates are too many. If we only need 12 plates, what should we do? Should we add more or take some away? Uh-huh. Let's take one away and see if that helps.
12. Just right. Here you go, Maggie.
12 plates for our 12 friends.
Thank you, Daisy. Thanks, Donald. And thank you, too.
And here are the hot dogs and buns for the picnic. Ooh, ready to go.
And I found a picnic blanket. So, let's get a move on, neighbors. I'm starving.
Ah, don't worry, Pete. All we gotta do is load the toon car for the trip to Mickey Park.
Wow, there's so much to carry.
Maybe a Mouse-ca-tool can help us. Everybody say, oh, toodles.
Oh, toodles.
A trampoline, a wagon, a beach towel, and the mystery Mouse-ca-tool. Which Mouse-ca-tool can help us carry all the picnic supplies out to the toon car? The wagon! You betcha! We got ears. Say cheers! Come on, everybody, to the toon car!
Next stop, the new Mickey Park picnic grounds! Sing with us, everyone!
Everybody, I've got everything under control.
Are we there yet?
Well, look who's here. It's Goofy and Clarabelle Cow.
Hi, everybody!
Why, Goofy? I haven't seen you ride that bike for a long time.
That's because for a long time, I didn't have a bell on it.
But he does now. A Clarabelle.
Well, look who else is here. It's Bella, Clarabelle's puppy.
Stay out of trouble, you two!
And don't forget to meet us at the new picnic grounds!
Professor Von Drake. Hi, Professor.
Hi, but be correct, Mickey. I am flying high thanks to this new Von Drake helium-filled blimpity blazer patent pending. Wow! Those winds is really blowing up here, I gotta tell you. Follow the professor to the new Mickey Park picnic grounds.
These new pictures. blanket.
I got it! I got it! Oopsie!
What's the big idea? Bring it in. Screw it, I'm gonna master a good man.
Oh, no!
Oh, I'm sorry, Minnie. I didn't mean to mess up the blanket.
It's okay, Pete. That's not what I'm worried about. I wonder if this blanket is big enough for all 12 of us to sit on.
Looks big enough to me.
Well, Pete, there's a way we can figure out if it's big enough. You see, the blanket is made up of 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 squares. And it looks like one square is big enough for one friend. If one friend can sit on one square, are 8 squares enough for 12 friends? Nope, we need 12 squares.
Then we're gonna need another blanket for that.
Oh, but we don't have another blanket.
Why don't we see if there's a Mouseketool we could use as a blanket?
You got it, Daisy. Everybody say, oh, toodles!
Oh, toodles!
Look, the beach towel has 1, 2, 3, 4 colored squares. Squares just like the picnic blanket.
Could some of our friends sit on the beach towel for the picnic? Why, sure. We got ears. Say cheers.
Let's see if we have enough room for all of our friends now. We already have 8 squares on the picnic blanket. Enough for 8 friends. And if we add the 4 squares on this towel, how many squares are there all together? 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Ooh!
So 8 squares plus 4 more squares is 12 squares. Will that be enough room for all 12 friends? Yep, that's just right.
Now we can have our picnic. Come on, everyone, let's set it up.
Okay, we got us the picnic blanket and the extra towel, and we got ourselves the plates. So, let's bring on the eats. Yum!
Oh, boy!
Oh, dear. Our blanket and towel are gone. Now there's nothing for us to sit on.
Hold on, Minnie. We need something that'll help us reach the blanket and the towel.
Mickey, how about we check our Mouse-ca-doodles? Mice-ca-boodles, Mouse-ca-tools.
Good idea, Goof. Everybody say,
O-Tools!
Can we use the trampoline to reach the blanket and the towel? You betcha! We can bounce on the trampoline and reach them both. We got ears. Say cheers! Bounce with me! Everybody up! Up on your feet and bounce! Bounce! Bounce!
Why does this always happen to me?
Great bouncing, everyone!
Oh, boy! That was springy dingy is what that is!
Now we can get this picnic started! In the brand new Mickey Park Picnic Grounds!
Finally!
It's about time!
Hey! Anyone want some punch?
To drink,
I do!
Yes,
I
do!
Me too!
Then grab yourself a cup! The punch is coming right up! Punchy punch is perfect for lunch.
Whoa, look out!
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Our picnic is ruined.
Gorsh. Sorry, everybody.
Oh, it's not that bad, Goof. It's just punch. But we do need something to clean it up with.
Petey's right. Maybe a Mouseketeer could help us out.
That's a great idea, Clarabelle.
You really think so? Oh, I always wanted to say that.
Everybody say, oh, toodles!
Oh, toodles!
Gosh, only the mystery Mouseketeer is left.
Well, I sure hope it's something that'll help clean up the mess I made.
Everybody say...
Mystery Mouseketeer!
Today's Mystery Mouseketeer is... a giant sponge. Gee, can a giant sponge soak up a giant punch spill? Let's give it a try. We picked all our Mouseketeers. Say, super cheers!
Okay, Goofy, now work with me here. Push the sponge and soak up the spill.
Come on, everyone. Push the sponge with us. Here we go.
And push, push, push. And push, push, push.
Yippee! It worked! The giant sponge spongied up all the punch.
Ooh, good sponging, everyone.
Hooray! Our picnic is saved!
Whoa, 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 whoa!
Oh, my goodness!
These picnic grounds seem to be in the windiest spot in Mickey Park.
This picnic's a disaster.
Oh, I'm afraid Donald's right.
Wait a minute, everybody. It's not as bad as you think. Nope. This is Mickey Park, and that means anything can happen here. Oh, come on, everybody. Follow me. And now, pull!
How do you like that? What I made?
That's amazing is what it is. Okay, so now can we get this picnic started already? I'm hungrier than ever.
Not to worry, Pete.
Well, I'm glad those handy helpers do know how to move.
Dancing hot dogs?
I'm working on that right now already.
Boy, oh boy, this picnic turned out great. Let's all give 3 cheers for Minnie.
Hip, hip, hooray! Hip, hip, hooray! Hip, hip, hooray!
Oh, thank you. I'll sure remember it.
Now, let's all get up and do the hot dog dance. Up, up on your feet. You know who that sounds like? Yep, it sounds like Goofy. Let's see what old Goof is up to.
Well, hiya, Mickey. Hitting it a swell day for just hanging around?
How'd you get up there, Goof?
Well, I was practicing for the Mickey Mouse obstacle course.
That's where you gotta get past all kinds of stuff on your way to the finish line.
Exactly. I've never tried to do it before. And if I make it all the way to the finish line, I'll get a medal. A shiny new one. I've always dreamed of winning a medal. But there's a problem. Well, actually two problems. I've got two left feet. They're always getting in each other's way.
Pluto and I'll help you get your shiny medal. We'll be your coaches.
Ruff!
Will you help too? Thanks. Say, Goofy, let me help you get down from there, huh?
Oh, that's okay, Mickey. Getting down is easy. See? Nothing to it.
Hot dog! Come on, let's go get our mouse tools from the mouse doer.
Oh, Mickey? Hey, wait for me!
Mouse hey, mouse high, mouse ho! Mouse ready, mouse set, here we go! You're a thinking and a solving, working through her. Mouse me, mouse you, mouse doer. Mouse me, mouse you, mouse doer. Oh, Tubbles, it's time to get to it. Show us the mouse tools to help us do it. Miska, Muska, mouse doer. Mouse tools, mouse tools. Skates. Oh, fun! A space helmet. Spacey. Party noisemakers. Gee, where's the party? And the mystery mouse tool. That's a surprise tool that can help us later. Toodles has the tools. The mouse tools. So when we need them, Toodles will bring them. He's here for Meedles and Yoodles. And all we have to say is old Toodles. All we have to say is old Toodles. Now, Goofy, to get through the Mickey Mouse obstacle course, you need to practice three things. Jumping, skiing, and crawling.
Sounds like fun to me.
Jump, ski, crawl. That's right. Jump, ski, crawl. We're gonna do our best not to fall. Jump, ski, crawl.
Jump, ski, crawl. Jump, ski, crawl. I'm gonna learn how to do them all. Gorge, is this the official Mickey Mouse obstacle course?
Nah, this is where we're gonna make a practice obstacle course. First, we need to put these things down so you can jump over them. So let's put down a stool, then a bucket. Next, a garbage can. And finally, a stinky shoe. Ooh, it really is stinky. Now let's put down the same things in the same order again. Stool, then bucket, then garbage can, and stinky shoe. One more time. Stool, bucket, garbage can, stinky shoe.
Stool, bucket, garbage can, stinky shoe.
Gosh. Now, let's get jumping. Gosh, guess there's more to jumping than I thought.
That's right, Goofy. You need practice. So, let's practice jumping high and low for the obstacle course.
Okie dokie, coachy.
All you gotta do is jump high over the tall things, like the stool, and low over the short things, like the stinky shoe. Come on, everybody. Get up on your feet and jump with Goofy. Say hi when he has to jump high. And say low when he has to jump low. Ready, everybody? Say it with us.
High,
low,
high,
low,
high,
low,
high,
low,
high, low,
high,
low,
high,
low.
High.
Low.
High.
Low.
High.
Oh. Sorry, Donald. I was just practicing jumping for the Mickey Mouse obstacle course.
Well, try practicing somewhere else.
Thanks for the advice, Donald!
Okay, now that you've practiced jumping, let's practice how to...
Now, don't tell me. Let me see if I can remember. It's, jump, ski, crawl. That's it! Ski! After jumping, come skiing!
You got it, Goofy. The Mickey Mouse obstacle course has a big ski slide full of snow. It's time to ski!
Look at me, I'm ready to go. Point me toward that fluffy white snow. Mickey, no fluffy white snow. How am I gonna ski without snow?
Well, maybe there's something you could use instead of skis to practice on.
How about using a mousey doodle?
Huh, good idea. Everybody say, oh, toodles!
Oh, toodles!
What mousketool do you think will help Goofy glide like he's skiing? Would party noisemakers help? Nope, I don't think so. But how about roller skates?
Do you think I could use roller skates to glide across the ground like I'm skiing? Yeah, me too!
We got ears. Say cheers!
It's just like skiing, only squeakier. There's nothing to it! Whoa.
Uh-oh.
Come on, Pluto. We'd better catch up to Goofy. Gee, Goof, are you okay?
Okay? Why, I just practiced skiing, and it was fun! Let's go back to the top and do her again!
There's no time! You still have to practice the third thing for the obstacle course.
Don't tell me! I know what that is! Jump, ski, crawl. Jump, ski, crawl. The third thing is crawling!
Yup, and this looks like a great place to do just that. In the obstacle course, you have to crawl over, under, and through things. So if you're running up to something big, like this rock, are you going to crawl over it, under it, or through it?
What do you think? Yep, indeedy. I'll crawl over it. Crawl with me, everyone.
Okay, next there's a branch. Do you crawl over, under, or through it?
Are you thinking what I'm thinking? Yep, you crawl under a branch.
Now how about this tire swing? Crawl over, under, or through it?
Well, let's take a look-see together. Looks like I should crawl through.
Congratulations, pal. Now you've practiced everything you need to do for the Mickey Mouse obstacle course.
So what are we waiting for? To the starting line!
My name and announcing my game. Welcome to the Mickey Mouse Obstacle Course! And for all you Goofy fans, here's what old Goof is up against today. Jump, ski, crawl! Jump, ski, crawl! Sure hope the goof doesn't trip and fall! Jump, ski, crawl! How's the goof gonna do it all? And if the goofster makes it all the way to the finish line, he will win this genuine, guaranteed to glitter, shiny new medal! Say it with me. Ooh.
Ooh!
Aw, good luck, Goofy. We'll be keeping an eye on ya.
Woo, woo. I'm ready. Start the start.
Ooh, the excitement is so thick you could cut it with safety scissors. Okie dokie then. On your mark, get set! Hey, what am I gonna use to make a loud noise to get Goofy started?
This looks like a job for a Mouseketool, and fast. Everybody say, oh toodles!
Oh toodles! 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 Toodles!
Let's see, which Mouseketool can make a big noise to start Goofy running? The space helmet? Or the party noisemakers?
The party noisemakers!
We got ears. Say cheers!
Hurry! My knees are giving out!
Okay, Goof. Now when I say go, everybody blow your noisemaker so we can start Goofy running. Got that? All right. Now let's all help. On your mark, get set, go! And he's off! Oh, the Mickey Mouse obstacle course is underway!
Go, Goofy, go! Go, Goofy, go! Go, Goofy, go!
Gosh!
Don't worry, Goofy. It's just like we practiced. Jump low over the low things, jump high over the high ones.
Wow! Ooh, let's help Goofy. When he comes to a tall pile, say, jump high. And when he comes to a short pile, say, jump low.
Jump high! Jump low! Jump high! Jump low!
Double gorge!
Well, fill my tub and call me Soapy. That's the second biggest heap of rubber duckies I ever saw. Nobody could jump over that.
Good luck.
Oh, you can say that again, Donald.
Everybody say, oh, toodles.
Oh, toodles. 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 Toodles.
suppose a space helmet could help Goofy jump over the rubber duckies?
Oh, I don't think so, Mickey the Mouse. What the Goof needs now is that their mystery thingamawhatsit.
Pete's right. Everybody say, Mystery Mouse-ca-tool!
Mystery Mouse-ca-tool!
Well, come on, what is it?
Yippee! It's spring-loaded shoes.
Do you think they'll help Goofy jump high over the very tall pile of rubber duckies? You betcha! We got ears. Say cheers!
Wow! Super springy!
Go, Goofy, go! Go, Goofy, go!
The next challenge in the Mickey Mouse obstacle course. The ski slide.
Woohoo!
Look at that. Why, that's got more twisties than a barrel full of pretzels.
It's just like we practiced, Goofy.
Here goes.
Thanks, loyal Goofy fans!
Whoa, 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 whoa!
Where the giant lives.
Hold on to your hats, Goofy fans, because the last part of the Mickey Mouse obstacle course is gonna be up, up, up in the clouds, where the Goof has to crawl across a giant-sized picnic lunch.
Really? This is so exciting.
Goofy, you're gonna have to crawl over, under, and through all that big food.
I can do it.
Say, will you help Goofy get through the rest of the obstacle course? Aw, you will! Hot dog! Let's crawl with Goofy!
Bah. Go, Goofy, go! Go, Goofy, go! Go, Goofy, go!
What do you think? Should I crawl over, under, or through the cookies?
Crawl over!
Crumbly. Now, how about the banana? Over, under, or through?
Crawl under.
Here comes a donut. Over, under, or through?
Crawl through.
And now to the fruit. Over the red fruit. Over the blue fruit. Whoop. Under the yummy muffins. And I crawl through the Swiss cheesy. Gorge! It smells so tasty.
If Goof stops to eat, he'll never finish the obstacle course.
There's gotta be a way to keep Goofy from stopping and smelling that cheese. You're right, Pluto. We need a mouse-ca-tool. Everybody say, oh, toodles!
Oh, toodles!
The only mouse-ca-tool left is the space helmet. Do you think wearing a space helmet could keep Goofy from smelling the cheese?
I do!
So do I. Wearing the space helmet will block the smells. we picked all our Mouseketools. Say super cheers!
Well, what do you know? I can't smell a thing. Oh, well. Ta-da! I crawled through the cheesy Swiss cheesy.
The Goofster got through the last obstacle. Now it's back to Mickey Park and the finish line.
Go, Goofy, go! Go, Goofy, go! Go, Goofy, go! Bye-bye!
Go, Goofy, go!
Oh. Well, what do you know? He did it! Goofy finished the Mickey Mouse obstacle course! You did us proud, you big Goof!
Congratulations, pal!
I got me a shiny medal! I got me a shiny medal! Gosh, I couldn't have done it without the help of all my friends. This medal belongs to you, too.
Let's all celebrate Goofy's victory. That's it. Let's do the hot dog dance.